Erika Jane face to face with the victims allegedly ripped off by her ex.
I'm at sort of a loss for what to say.
Next Extra.
Tonight at 12 a.m.